May God bless all of you. This is day number 7. The first week, the first 7 days of our 21-day program. The program for the Holy Spirit, the journey to leave the world behind and move forward with Jesus. When we talk about world, we are also talking about flesh. The world is flesh. Now the scripture says, you are not in the flesh, but in the spirit. Capital letter, Holy Spirit. If indeed the Spirit of Christ or the Spirit of God dwells in you. Now, if anyone does not have the Spirit of Christ, he is not his. Now, if anyone does not have the Spirit of Christ, he does not belong to him. Let me give it to you now in this devotion of today, food for thought. You are not in the flesh. We can also read this way. You are not in the world. If the Spirit of Christ, the Spirit of God, dwells in you. Flesh is against God. Here is the Spirit, here is the flesh. They cannot be together. Either you gratify, satisfy your flesh or your spirit. Very well. If you want to have the Holy Spirit, you want to have God's Spirit inside of you, and you want God Himself. That's why it says, if anyone does not have the Spirit of Christ, the Spirit of Jesus, he is not his. Like, I have a son, I have a daughter. Both of them were brought up, raised by me and the mother, which means they have our spirit. We are family. We share the same blood type, the same last name, the same thoughts, because we are family. Once you have the Holy Spirit, you belong to Christ. Christ becomes your father, Jesus Christ, and you become his child. You belong to him. You know, in many farmers, you know, usually they have farmers together, neighbors. And the flocks, they mix together, especially if there is no fence. So you see a lot of cows, bulls, sheep together. How to differ? How to know which one belongs to each farmer? The farmers, they use it to stamp on the cow, on the bull, their initials, or the farmers, they used to stamp it, and they had that stamp like the ownership. Once you receive the Holy Spirit, you receive the seal, the stamp of the Holy Spirit, and now you belong to God. Satan, you know that you belong to God. Your family, your surroundings, the entire world will know that you belong to God. Let us do this. Let us seek now the Holy Spirit. If you have the Holy Spirit, you are going to be strengthened by Him. If you do not have the Holy Spirit, you are going to receive. Be in spirit now to receive the Holy Spirit. Let us pray together. Oh, Holy Spirit, sublime, awesome, powerful Spirit, bless my Lord this 21 days program, this journey, in these 7 days, the first 7 days that we are seeking you. Oh Lord, this person used to belong to a church, to a ministry. but this person never belonged to you. And right now, Father God, this is what we do. We give ourselves to you, O God of the Bible. Sublime and great God. You are awesome, powerful. There is this person that belonged to one church, one institution, one ministry, but this person never belonged to you. He is a pastor from college, university, usher, deacon, a choir member, but the reality is, my Lord, this person never belonged to you. So I am asking you, oh Father God, enter, Lord, the life of this person. Enter, Holy Spirit, so that from now on, this person will have the seal, the stamp of ownership. This person will belong to you. What is the point if I belong to a church, to a ministry, but I don't know you? Oh, Father God, this person needs this anointing, this power, this presence upon his life, her life. No, my God, do not leave this person alone, but stamp this person, seal this person with your spirit, because in the flesh, this person does not belong to you. I don't know where or who is watching, is praying, but this person is sincere. This person is sincere to receive your spirit, to receive your presence. And I am asking you right now, fill this person, my Lord. Fill this person with thy spirit, with thy presence. I ask you to embrace this person right now. Embrace this person, my God, with thy spirit. Let thy will be done. Come, my Father, upon this person. Oh, my friend, you raise your hands to heaven and tell God, I want to be your property. I want to belong to you. Tell him, possess me. Tell him, own my life. I ask you to own my life, to be the owner of my soul. Surrender yourself. Go ahead. Hallelujahs, you belong to Jesus right now. Through the outpouring of the Holy Spirit, you belong to Jesus. You belong to Christ. He fills your life. He fills your soul. Hallelujahs. We praise your name. We give you thanks, my Lord, because this person is a new one. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujahs. You have now a new honor. You belong now to Christ, to Jesus, Jesus Christ. You belong to Him. And now keep seeking the Holy Spirit. That was just the first week. We still have other 14 days, 14 steps, tools in these episodes for the Holy Spirit. Keep seeking Him, all right? And I say to you, just believe.